Hi girls, how you doing? This is Melody Monroe and welcome back to my channel Melody Treats. And today we're doing a pizza couples mukbang. And today I have with me my handsome, beautiful wife. Say hi.
Hey.
And right now we have Chico's Pizza. It's called Chico's Pizza Parlor. This is what it looks like in the box. Okay, it's in Lynnwood, California. That's kind of in between Compton and Long Beach. And we have a pastrami deli and a pepperoni pizza. Now the deli has pastrami, mustard, pickles, and cheese. And the other side is just pepperoni. So, that right there is the bomb. That is so good. Okay, so let's dig up in here. I'm hungry.
We have the fruit pouch.
And I have my favorite Canadian drop. And their crust is real thin. And it's the bomb.
I'm gonna try the pepperoni first. Greasy.
And the crust is all flaky.
Like,
it's not real, really doughy. All you get is like toppings. Thank you.
It's crispy.
This restaurant they have seafood pizza with tuna and oysters and something else I can't remember. They have cheeseburger pizza, taco pizza, they are a hit, I'm telling you.
They're in Lynnwood, California. They've been around for about 40 years, 60 years, something like that.
Mm-hmm. That opened up in, I believe, 1961. They've been there forever. No, I've never had one of those shows before.
It's bomb. Wanna try it?
That is pretty good. And I see them all the time, but I don't know.
You don't like the crust?
You know, I had to eat my crust last. They cut their pieces up kind of thin, but still. Still good.
Yeah, the pizza crust is pretty thin. That's why it's so crispy.
Mm-hmm. And that's the bomb though, because you know sometimes pizza places give you nothing but dough and not really too many toppings. Pickles on a pizza. But it's good though. It sounds funny, but it's really good.
Pastrami pickles and mustard.
The cheeseburger one is good too. It's like ground beef with cheese and pickles and lettuce and Thousand Island sauce. The bomb. It is really good.
The bomb.
I had to put a lot of cheese on this pepperoni side.
Just because it's really greasy. We don't even be eating this stuff anymore.
I know. And that's why it'd be so good when we eat it.
Pepperoni.
There's still some more left. Looks like they cut me more pastrami and pepperoni. Mm-hmm. This pastrami is really good. And the pastrami that they put on there, it's like crispy too. And they cut it up real fine.
Real thin.
Get a floor.
Mm-hmm. And you do know that.
Of course I know I'm full. I'm full.
Our first couple's eating show.
Next time we coming with a story, cause we got some stories.
I was nervous about doing it.
Why?
I don't know. I never made videos and all that type of stuff. It's all new to me.
Babe, but you're wonderful. You're doing a great job. Me neither. You know, there's a couple of introverts that have extrovert moments. Can I have some of that thing?
You know, I like looking at your mouth, seeing if you got a wipe.
Yeah, I know you like looking at my mouth. Like I said, next time we're going to bring y'all some Q&A's, story time. Maybe the story time the first time we met. That's a good one. Or where we met. Or how we met.
You were on my profile. You were on one of my friends list.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you add somebody, but you never talk to them. Like that happens often. People add you,
mm-hmm.
but they never, you might like something
even,
or something like that.
Right. I didn't even know he was even on my page.
And then a long time later, I just hit her up.
And said what? I remember, you know, no, about 7 years ago, eight,
2011.
8 years.
2010, 2011.
Mm-hmm. And then we broke up because she got scared.
What the hell is she talking about?
Why is she? She did. She was too good to be true. Mm. Mm. And she got scared.
She got scared. She thought I was full of bullshit. She thought I was too good to be true.
Mm-hmm. That's funny.
Well, we came back together. What's meant to be, gonna mean be.
Yeah.
Or however you say it, what's meant to be, gonna be.
Mm-hmm. Ooh.
I'm full.
I know. I'm full too. So.
Hope you enjoyed it.
I know. That was so good. And I enjoy eating with you all the time. That's what we do. This is what we do. You sit up and clown and eat all the time.
What's other things?
Yeah, we do other things too. But it's time for us to go. We'll catch y'all later. See you next time.